Oh, the blood of Jesus never loses power. I'm happy about that. Yeah.